Hello friend, welcome to Learn It with Arif. In this lesson we are going to learn how to insert equations and symbols in MS Word. So let's start our lesson. Click where you want to insert your symbols or equations. Go to Insert, Equations, Insert, Equations, Insert new equation. Box is open before you. These are the characters you can insert. Here are the fractions. You can type within them. Seat, sorry, script, you can integral, anything you want from brackets. These are the brackets you may choose. Functions, log, anything, max, inch, operator, you can see managing matrix. These are the matrix, you can edit them. From here you can type normal text. Now let's see how to insert symbols. Go to Insert, Symbols, More Symbols, click it. You have symbols. Open their special characters. Choose any symbol you want. Here are the font size. Choose font and insert symbol which you want to . These are the symbols. That for today. Hope you liked the lesson. Don't forget to subscribe my channel to get more lessons. See you next time with new lesson. Bye.